Just tell us what God's done for you.
Well, when I was 15 years old, I took it upon myself to decide that I was ready to leave home, and I was not. And I have been going through hell ever since. I've lost myself, but He's helping me find myself. I should be dead right now. There's no question about that. But the prayers of everyone in this room has kept me going. So thank God for every single one of you. And I praise God for every one of you. And I pray for every one of you every night. I need to continue prayers, guys. I love you, every one of you. And just the Lord is just, he's moving mountains. He's showing me that I was making mountains out of molehills. And that I have a support system, and I have a family, and I have a future. I didn't have a purpose for so long. I didn't, after I lost my baby and I lost my fiance, I thought that there was nothing left. And so I turned to drugs and men, and I've been trafficked. I've been held at gunpoint too many times to even count. The fact that I'm standing here right now praising God is a testimony in itself. Yeah. Revelation 12:11, we have overcome the word by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. We have given out of our lives to the dead. Praise God, I am ready to find my way.
Bigger than